Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to add up a column in Microsoft Excel. You can also use this to add up a row. You'll just need to follow everything but for the horizontal direction. The method is nice and straightforward to follow, so it shouldn't take us too long. There are two separate methods you can use, although one is a bit more practical. The method should work on all versions of Microsoft Excel and on all devices, such as Windows, macOS, and mobile devices. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. In Excel, first make sure that the data you want to add up is in the correct position, whether that's in a column or row. You'll also want to ensure that you have a total box ready for us to add in our formula. In this box, enter the equals symbol first. This will begin the formula. One way to add is to simply click on one cell, then the add key, and then another one, and so on. But this is time consuming. The best way to add up a column is to first go back to just the equals symbol and then type in sum. Now press the open bracket key and use the mouse to drag and select all of the column you want to add up. It should display the range in the formula. You can select separate sections to add by holding down the control key when you select another section. It will separate this automatically in the formula with a comma. Before exiting the formula, make sure you add a close bracket and you can hit enter to complete it. The sum of the chosen selection should now display in the box. If you get an error message in the box, check that the formula is entered correctly and use the one on screen for guidance. And so that is how to add up a column in Microsoft Excel. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways you can speed up your Windows 10 PC. Help support the channel by visiting the store. The link is in the description and at the end of the video. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below. And if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.